Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video I will show you how to open PDF files in new Outlook without downloading. In new Outlook for Windows, single click the PDF attachment. It opens in the Outlook preview. In the preview window, click the open button. In the PDF will now open in your default PDF app. With recent updates, it should open straight in your default desktop app. No manual download needed. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more videos.